time no see. Now the three decides to run on time.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up.
Thank you.
up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. Six four four seven six.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. It can't be that hard, finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive, everything I've worked on since high school. Bird Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live. Lucius Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now.